Welcome back to our coverage of the Cheesemonger Invitational. Grab yourself a piece of cheese and get ready for round two.
You're gonna watch experts at work. They're gonna have to determine on each six of these cheeses, the milk type, the milk condition, raw or pasteurized, the category, fresh, washed, semi-soft, firm, hard, blue, and bloomy. Then you have to guess the age within a month, 1 to 2, 3 to 4. Then you gotta state the country of origin. You gotta state the cheese name. Yo, get up here. Let's eat some cheese, goddamn it.
Waiting to hear if we made it through to the next round.
At 11, we got McIntosh and Bowman, Claudia Bowman. At 10, we got Cheese Boardroom, Allison Bryan. At number 9, we got Murray's Bleaker, Brian Ralph. At number 8, we got Richmond Hill Cafe and Laura Anthony FEMA. Number 6, we got Consider Boardwell, Paul Price. At number 2, from Portland, the Cheese Bar, Steve Jones. And number 1 going into the third round, Zaxelby's.
This party is going off, and great news, all 3 of us Aussies have gotten through to round 3, so now we have to go and cut and wrap.
There's tension in the air. In this round, mongers have to cut 2 quarter pound pieces of cheese by eye alone and then wrap them to the judge's satisfaction. This takes real cheesemongering skill, and it all has to be done in 30 seconds. The pressure is on.
Cheater, cheater.
Nothing bad.
time. She's good. She's good. Ready? Yo, 30 seconds for the rap. 30 seconds for the rap. Whole cheese has got to be wrapped in 30 seconds. Can't even write your name on it. You got to wrap the cheese in 30 seconds. If Steve, if you think that's unfair, you want to go again, I'll let you go again. Which we're learning here, folks. You got to bear with me. It's a tough night. All right, Paulie, you ready? 30, let's go. Go.
I don't think I've ever been so nervous to cut and wrap a piece of cheese. If you want to know what happens next, tune into CMI Part 3 for the nail-biting conclusion.